A man died today after getting run over by a shredder behind a tractor. Waco Fire and Rescue was called to the 2300 block of Corporation Parkway just after 4 p.m. They tweeted from the scene that a person was pinned under a tractor with serious injuries. The man got off the tractor to work on it, somehow ended up trapped underneath the shredder. Firefighters were able to free him, but he died at Baylor Scott & White Medical Center at Hillcrest.